Skywater, 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 when it stop?
Oh, not for a while, Petrie. The days of rising waters have just started.
Me need me snuggling stick.
Now, now, don't worry, kids. We'll be safe here in our nest.
All I see is the day in front of us.
All I see is the day in front of us.
Burning bright with a newborn sun.
Newborn
come
sun.
Follow me. Hills to climb and valleys to roam. Oh, streams to follow all the way home. To the land before time.
From our old nest.
I hope Petrie's okay. I've never seen so many streaks of sky fire.
Yeah, the sky was so bright I could hardly see it.
Wait a second. What happened to the rock where Petrie lives? It looks really different.
Oh, Littlefoot, Chopper, Ruby. Oh, me glad to see you.
We came to help you. Are you guys all right?
We okay, but our home not okay.
Thanks so much for coming, kids. You'll be a big help.
To say it, I'm hungry. Yum! A ground crawler! Aww. All the sky water is making it hard to find food. I'm getting really hungry.
Oh, I love the days of rising waters. I do!
Dumb old sky water gonna stop already. Never mind those swimmers, Trisha. They're not having as much fun as they seem like they are.
Hello, Sarah and Trisha. Today is a great day for swimming. Yes, yes, yes.
So why don't you just keep on swimming then?
You do not want to join us? Playing in skywater puddles is, oh, so much fun.
Well, Trisha and I are having just as much fun right here. Thank you very much.
But you do not look like you are having fun.
What do you mean? Sure we are. Tag, you're it, Trisha. Trisha, no! Come back!
Well, at least we have some of our home left.
It not much, but a good start.
Petrie, what are you doing?
Me put nest back together.
The ledge can't hold our nest anymore, Petrie.
But that our home.
It's not safe.
We cover it to keep water out.
The days of rising waters won't be over for a while. If we stayed here, we'd have to rebuild our nest over and over again.
Oh.
I'm sorry, kids, but I'm afraid we have to move.
Okay.
Okay. Move!
Ducky, what are you doing? My sister can't swim.
She does not have to swim in the water. She can stand in the water.
Trisha, come out of there right now.
Trisha!
I'm fine, but Trisha almost sank. If you hadn't made such a big deal about swimming, Trisha wouldn't have jumped in.
I am sorry. I did not mean...
Ducky, the days of rising waters can be really dangerous for young ones like Trisha.
But Trisha wants to go back in. What will we do?
Not we. I am going to teach Trisha to swim.
You? But three horns are not the best of swimmers, Sarah.
Three horns can do anything.
Move! Move! Oh, but me no want to move. Me love our home.
I know, Petrie. I love our home, too. But we need to find a new home, a safer home.
But new home won't be our home.
It'll be okay, Petrie. When me and Ruby first moved to the secret caverns, I thought they were dark and cold and really scary. But it turned out to be a great place to live. I love my new home.
Well, me love me old home. Me love me old nest, it not fair. Sky water wash it away. Me make new nest right here. Me stay.
You've got to go. It's not safe to live here.
You must know, moving's the best thing for you.
And your mom and family too. It is true.
But me no want to have to say goodbye. Bye-bye, old home. Bye-bye, old friends.
Petrie, just because you're leaving your old home doesn't mean you're leaving your friends, too.
Yes. In fact, we're going to help you move.
Really?
Okay, then. We have a nest to move.
Okay, Trisha, take your front feet and paddle, like this.
Oh, do not forget her back feet. Her back feet are very...
I'm getting to that. So that's enough. Now paddle your back feet like this.
The back feet should not be paddling. They should be kicking.
All right, Ducky. Since you know so much about swimming, why don't you teach her?
But swimmers do not teach each other how to swim. We just swim.
Well, three horns don't. But thanks to you, baby Trisha wants to be a swimmer.
That is not such a bad thing.
It is if she can't swim. And if something happens to her during the days of rising waters, it'll be all your fault.
Oh, no. I would not want anything bad to happen to Trisha. No, no, no.
Good. Then just teach Trisha how to swim. Now!
I will try.
Okay?
We're okay.
Yep.
Yes.
Old home, new home. Right now, me take any home. Hey, how about right under those tree branches?
Those branches aren't thick enough to shelter us, Petrie.
But what if we never find a new home that's right for us?
We will.
First, move your arms, oh, well, your legs, in circles, like this. Good. Okay, now move your, other legs, like this. That is a good start. Now we will try it in water.
Oh, that's great, Ducky. You've taught Trisha to make a bigger splash.
It is a start.
Whew. Me sure glad you find us a place to rest.
It's more than a place to rest, Petrie. This is our new home.
New home? This don't look like home to me.
It will, after we build our nest.
Yeah!
Thank you for helping us with our big move, kids.
That's what friends are for.
Still no look like home.
But look, Petrie, we've got lots of stuff from your old nest. And we're on a rocky ledge, just like your old nest.
And there's lots of nice views from here, just like there were from your old home.
Maybe. Okay, me make new nest look like old nest. This stick go here, this stick go there, this stick go half here and half there, right next to me snuggling stick. Where me snuggling stick?
We may have lost it on our way up the hill.
Lost?
lost it! Oh, me can't lost it! Me had snuggling stick since me come to Great Valley! Me no sleep without it! Me go find it!
Petrie, no! This area's too dangerous, and you're too little. I'll go look for it. I think I found it.
Something.
More ground crawlers?
No, Petrie's mom. Maybe I can find her with my sniffer.
Oh, stay back!
Don't go after her!
Leave our mom alone!
Guys, it's okay. Chomper, my friend, he tried to save her.
Ducky.
She's splashing betterer than before.
And how's that gonna help her swim?
She must feel relaxed in the water before she can float. Soon she will be able to swim on her own. She will, she will.
I'll believe it when I see it.
But poor Chopper had to eat through a lot of mud to rescue me.
It's all right. The mud's yucky. But there's some delicious ground crawlers in it.
Ew!
You may be gross, Chomper, but you are a hero.
Thanks for saving our mom, Chomper.
Yeah!
Thanks!
What can you say? Me know how to pick great friends.
How can you call yourself a swimmer if you can't teach Trisha to swim?
I am sorry, Sarah, but I think learning to swim takes time and patience, especially for a three-horn.
Well, we're out of time, and I'm out of patience. Trisha? Oh, no, where'd she go?
Trisha learned how to swim. I did teach her. I did.
Okay, fine. You did a good job.
Thank you, Sarah. Now Trisha is an even better swimmer than you are.
Better than me? I don't think so. Watch this! See? I'm the best three-horned swimmer there ever was!
That is not saying much.
Hey, the Skywater stopped.
And look, the bright circle is coming out.
You know, me not miss Old Ness no more. Cause everything me love about old home, here in new home.
Me feel so happy, me want everyone to see. Like the bright circle all shiny inside of me. It be hard day. Me say goodbye to old Ness. Me even lose me snuggly stick. But now me know worth more than stick or old Ness.
Sleep tonight, even without snuggling stick.
I'm sorry I couldn't save it for you, Petrie.
Oh! That reminds me.
Me snuggling stick!
I found it when I was digging down there.
Oh! Wow. Thanks, Chomper. Now me real feel at home.
Ha 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 ha!